What's up everyone and welcome back to the channel. For today's episode guys, we will be doing a comparison of 2023-2024 Prism featuring yung regular retail blaster box and of course yung Prism Monopoly. But before we go to the actual break, let me share to you our latest products, no? So eShop exclusive to everyone. Available na yung Cards 360 Picks, no? Wherein meron tayong tatlong tiers: Starter, Collector, and Hobby. I'll be sharing the link down below para magkaroon kayo ng access doon sa direct link going to our eShop or to our website, cards360.store. So, the first start, yung first picks is yung Starter, wherein makakakuha tayo guys ng Blaster single packs, pwedeng retail packs or sell-off packs, no? And it also includes yung mga Cards 360 accessories such as sleeves, steam bags, top loaders, and magnetic holders. On top of that, meron din tayong collector tier na on the collector tier, lahat ng available dun sa starter, available din sa kanya. Plus, meron din siyang mega box single packs. And of course, yung mga nabanggit natin kanina under starter. The highest tier or our best seller is the hobby tier, wherein available lahat yung starter up to collector plus hobby box single packs. Of course, kasama dyan yung sa collector, which is yung mega box single packs. And for the starter, meron din tayong tinatawag na high-end blaster single packs. Kasama na rin dyan yung retail packs, solo packs, limited edition print cards, no? Ito yung mga sample natin, guys. Pwede kayo makakuha ng mga Panini Instant. So, ito yung sample. Nakalagay na yan sa Cards 360 magnetic holder. So, ready na siya sa personal or diretso na siya sa inyong mga personal collection. Available din dyan yung Panini Instant or Tops Now. So, pwede kayo makakuha either of the two. Plus, ito yung pinakamalapit dyan. Makakatanggap din kayo ng Cards 360 voucher and one slot, guaranteed slot siya sa isang box break wherein random team yung approach natin for the selection. So again, this is an eShop exclusive guys. Just check cards360.store or I will share the link down below for the direct access. Alright, so again, as mentioned for today's episode guys, we will be ripping 2023-2024 Prism. So on your left, we have yung ating regular blaster box featuring Luka Doncic in the cover. So dito sa blaster box na to, meron siyang 24 cards. So total of 6 packs. And then 4 cards per pack. And then let's do a battle, no, with Prism din, pero yung Monopoly Prism naman. So same, 24 cards din, 6 packs, 4 cards per pack. So kung napansin nyo, lumait na yung box niya, no, versus or compared to last year. So naging blaster box na siya this time around. Okay? So let's start ripping these products. And as always everyone, don't forget to like or subscribe to our channel para you don't miss yung mga future episodes natin and yung mga latest products, no, ni Cards 360. By the way, available soon, no, yung ating mga repacks. So we will be offering this naman exclusively to Lazada and Shopee sa official Cards 360 store. So stay tuned lang kayo everyone. That will be available by next month. Again, Cards 360 repacks. Meron tayong tatlong tiers. We will share to you more details. Just follow us on our official Facebook page and sa Instagram para you'll be notified on the availability and on the details. Okay, so let's rip. Unahin natin itong regular blaster box, no, ni Prism. Okay, so again, 6 packs po siya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so let's check yung mga possible cards na makuha natin under regular Panini Prism blaster box. Okay, so let's start with, okay, rookie agad. For the first card, rookie from the Indiana Pacers, Ben Sheppard. Okay? And then merong insert and merong crack eyes sa likod, no? So, let's see. So, again, Ben Sheppard. We have Chris Murray from the Portland Trail Blazers, emergent rookie card. Okay? And then let's go to from the Nuggets, crack eyes, DeAndre Jordan, and then we have Kevin Knox from the Trail Blazers. I'm not sure kung nasa NBA pa tong si Kevin Knox, no? Sayang yung bata na yan. Nawala talaga siya ng rotation sa NBA. So, let's move on to the second pack. Okay? So, for the first card sa second pack natin, everyone, we have the second year Jabari Smith Jr. Okay? Meron tayong parallel sa likod, guys, and one insert. Or, no, isang insert. Isang parallel lang pala to. Okay? And then, we have rookie card of Leonard Miller. And then, next, we have rookie card of Derek Whitehead. And then, we have from the Clippers, Kenyon Martin Jr. Okay? Halfway there, let's move on to the third pack. Again, guys, available na to sa ating mga official stores, Cards 360, sa eShop natin, cards360.store. Also, sa Lazada and Shopee, check them out na lang, no? How to get one, no? I'll be linking then the direct link yung products down below for your convenience, everyone. Alright? So, moving on, may crack ice na naman and one green insert. First card for the third pack is Desmond Bane from the Grizzlies. Next card, crack ice nuggets. Rookie ba? Not rookie. Michael Porter Jr. And then, for the parallel, green Pelicans. Valanciunas? Yes, Valanciunas. And we have Ricky Council rookie card from the 76ers. Okay, moving on to the fourth pack. So far, medyo slow start itong regular blaster box, no, ni Prism. So hopefully, mag-init tayo ng konti, makakuha tayo ng top player, top rookies, or any superstars. Ayan, may crack ice ulit sa likod. Okay, moving on to the fourth pack, we have Miles Turner from the Indiana Pacers. There you go, we have LeBron James. Okay, crack ice. Next is from the 76ers, James Harden. Okay, but James Harden pa to, no? Nasa Nets na to right now. Okay, and then we have from the Clippers, Norman Powell. Okay, so sleeve muna natin itong LeBron natin. Okay, finally, nakakuha tayo ng medyo superstar, no? So again, we are using Cards 360 premium sleeves, no? So let's put itong si LeBron, no? Ayan, sa gitna muna yan. Moving on to the fifth pack. Okay. Again, guys, I'm inviting everyone to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel para you'll be notified. No, we appreciate all your support, guys, para you'll be able to be notified, no? And maka-idea din kayo sa mga future products ni Cards 360. So, madami tayong bagong offerings, guys, no? Especially right now, Wemby year, we are closely coordinating with our US partners, Panini, para mag-release ng mga new releases ng mga card boxes sa mga loyal customers natin. Of course, to all who are watching sa official YouTube channel natin. Okay? Moving on, we have from the Toronto Raptors, OG Anunoby. We have CD Sissoko, rookie card. We have Emergent from Bilal Coulibaly. Okay, nice card from the Washington Wizards. And then we have Steven Adams from the Grizzlies. So, sleeves natin tong si Bilal Coulibaly. Okay, teammate ni Wemby, no, sa France. Okay, last card na tayo, no, Panini Prism 2023-2024 Blaster Box. So, mamaya i-compare natin of the two, sino yung mas bang for the buck at yung malupit na combination na mga nakuha natin. So, for the last pack, so, ito, we have Chet Holmgren, rookie year, no? So, second year na talaga niya, pero since di nga siya nakalaro last year, so ito na yung pinaka-official rookie year niya, okay? Then we have, there you go, dominance of Luka Doncic. Ayan, umiinit. From the Magic, we have crack ice, Paolo, Wendell Carter Jr. And for the last card, we have Adama Sanago, rookie card. Ayan, so sleeve natin itong si Luka, and of course Chet Holmgren, na of course head-to-head rookie candidate, no, leading again versus Wembanyama. So let's check, no. So ito yung mga cards na nakuha natin, guys, from the first box. So let's check kung mas malupit yung makukuha naman natin sa Prism. Okay, so yeah, lagyan natin sa gitna yung mga cards na nakuha natin. So let's go to the other product, Panini Prism, Monopoly Prism Blaster Box. Ayan, so let's open this. So again, available din to guys, no, sa ating eShop, cards360.store, and sa official Lazada and Shopee stores natin. Again, the link down below na lang for you to check yung products. Check natin ito. Okay? So ganun din, 24 cards siya, 6 packs, and then 4 cards per pack. Okay, total of 24. Ayan, 6 cards, 6 packs rather. So of course, ang hinahanap natin dito is the ultra rare Money Block Millionaire Black Inserts. Okay? Last time, nung last year, nakakuha tayo dito ng numbered pangalan nito, si from the Atlanta Hawks. Yung nakuha natin na Green Shimmer, no? Si yung kasama ni pangalan nito, Dejounte Murray. Ayan. So ito yung mga possible cards na makuha natin, guys. Feel free to pause the video if you would like to check them further. Okay? So let's move on to the second box. So first pack tayo, guys. Again, Monopoly Prism 2023-2024 Blaster Box. Ayan. So, let's check. So, first pack. So, for the first pack, so we have from the Denver Nuggets, Aaron Gordon. We have Jimmy Butler from the Heat, Anthony Davis, and Domantas Sabonis, no? Ayan, first pack. Okay. Check tayo, second pack. Checking online, talagang mahirap makakuha ng Wemby dito, no? So talagang kung makakuha ka man dito ng Wemby, talagang napakaswerte mo na. So moving on to the second pack, we have Jaime Gakes Jr., rookie card, nice. We have Luka Doncic, base lang, sayang. Pero malupit yung nasa likod, guys, to. Hindi ko alam kung numbered to, no? Pero ayun. So, Luka to, based, and then Zion based. And then we have, nice, Luka, hindi naman siya numbered, pero it's a nice card, oh. Okay? Check natin sa box, wait, kung ano tong card na to. Okay? I think ito yung medyo purple, eh. Okay? Hindi naman siya numbered. So, I think yung normal lang siya, guys. No? Since hindi naman siya numbered. Okay? So, moving on. Punta tayo sa third pack. Okay? So, moving on to the third pack. Alright. So for the first card, we have for the third pack, we have LaMelo Ball. Okay, sana makabalik na, hindi na siya maging injury prone. SGA, one of the leading MVP candidates, na playing really well this year. We have rookie card of Kobe Bufkin from the Atlanta Hawks, rookie card, and we have rookie card then of Jet Howard from the Orlando Magic. Shooter sana yung si Jet Howard, no, kaso hindi siya nakakakuha ng playing time. Siguro talagang ginagamay muna yung confidence and experience nung bata bago siya isalang sa regular lineup, no, ni Jamal Mosley. But anak siya ni Juwan Howard and shooter talaga yan. So moving on to the fourth pack, okay, we have Stephen Curry. Okay. Let's sleeve these guys. Okay, so dyan ka muna. And then we have rookie card of Grady Dick from the Toronto Raptors. Okay. Then we have another LeBron James and the De'Aaron Fox from the Sacramento Kings. And let's sleeve. Base lang to, guys, oh. Pero again, LBJ is LBJ. Lalo na ngayon, tapos na yung career niya. So for sure, mas tataas yung mga value ng cards, no, ni LBJ entering yung mga last few seasons, no, mga 1 to 2 years, let's see, no, kung kailan siya magre-retire or kung maglalaro ba sila together ni Bronny James. Ayan. So, moving on to the second to the last pack, we have Bam Adebayo from the Miami Heat, Darius Garland, and we have Rudy Gobert. Ito na naman yung purple. Okay? Check natin from the... Ayan, nice. Tyrese Haliburton, no? From the Indiana Pacers. Ayan, dalawa sila, no? Kanina, si Luca, yung purple, ayan. Ayan, hindi naman siya numbered, guys, eh. So, I think regular parallel lang talaga yan, okay? Sige. So, last pack na tayo, okay? So, let's check. And then, let's review later yung mga nakuha natin. So, meron tayong, I think, silver, no? Dun sa likod. Okay? Rookie card of Noah Clowney. Okay? And then, we have Emmanuel Quickly. Nasa Toronto na to. Then, we have DeJounte Murray. And last card for our second box, we have Tatum. Yeah, Jason Tatum from the Celtics. Ayan. So, eto guys, no? Yan yung mga possible cards, no? Na makuha natin. Again, 2023-2024 Monopoly Prism. Yung itong last na rinip natin. And a while ago, yung regular Blaster Box. Let's have a quick recap, no? Yung mga nakuha natin para meron tayong comparison, no? Nung dalawang box. And then, let's decide which among the two is bang for the buck or yung pinakamalupit, no? Nakunin natin. Again, pwede namang pareho, but then if you would like to just choose one, okay, ito yung mga nakuha natin dun sa Monopoly Prism. So we have LeBron James, we have Steph Curry, Tyrese Haliburton, Luka, Bilal Coulibaly, and then sa ano to, dun siya sa regular Blaster Box, and then we have Jason Tatum. And then moving on dun sa regular Blaster Box, no, ng 2023-2024 Prism. So, ito yung mga nakuha natin. Emergent of Bilal Coulibaly, Chet Holmgren, LeBron James, and Luka Doncic. If I were to choose, no, personally, I will go with... Based sa mga nakuha natin, I'll go with Monopoly Prism. I think talagang high ceiling, no? Talagang high reward, no? Yung cards na pwedeng makuha dito versus the regular Blaster Box of 2023-2024 Prism. But again, it's my personal preference, guys. Pwede naman nating ma-avail siya pareho. Again, check them out. Available siya sa ating official Lazada, Shopee, and also sa ating official eShop, cards360.store. Paki-check na lang. Again, the links are down below. Ongoing din, guys, no, yung mga raffle natin. Share ko na lang din yung link down below. As always, we appreciate all your support. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your continued support. That's all for us today. Stay safe and God bless. Goodbye and thank you very much.